Hello everyone, this is Insane Jay, and I am here on the Happy Digger Skyblock server, and I'm joined today by Ethan, who had the brilliant idea to make a video together. Hello,
hello.
Ethan.
Hello, I'm Ethan.
So what we're going to do today is I'm going to make an island and invite Ethan, and then we'll do some challenges. I think the first five or so. So let's see, islands create. Okay. Wow, I'm still hungry. That's not good.
So
island at Eva334. So you've been added to my island.
So home, I believe it is.
Okay. We've got some water, lava, a melon. Some items here.
Some string machine.
So let's see. Challenges list. We need to build a cobblestone generator and gather 20 cobblestone. Well, that should be easy. Yeah. Then make some stone, a stone button, a pressure plate, and some stone slabs. So basically, we're going to need a lot of cobblestone.
I'll start setting up the cobblestone generator.
Yeah, you sure?
If we set up a water source first, then we can have the unlimited water. Or should we just set it up straight away?
Well, what I usually do is I dig away most of the island and make a dirt platform.
Yeah.
And then I set up the cobblestone generator. Ah, there you are, in the corner somewhere. Mm-hmm. And then that will also catch the saplings coming off this tree.
Yeah.
So,
do that then?
Yeah? Okay, we'll do that then.
I'll put these back in the chest.
Also, we shouldn't remove all the grass, since we're going to need it later to make mob spawn on the island.
Yeah, could do with some. I just got some sand there, can use that for cactus.
Yeah. So I'm going to take away maybe just the top layer and then leave three blocks around the tree with grass on it. So expanding the island just a little bit on this side and then here, and we can use a water scaffold later to get under here and place cobblestone and get all the dirt back.
Yeah.
So that's an extra ring to help us catch the saplings. I'm just going to punch out the
Pick up the saplings
and hope we get a sapling. So far I'm not getting any. Let's punch a tree.
Oh, got one.
Yep, I got it. Why is there an empty block underneath the tree? That's weird. Did you dig away the dirt?
No, I haven't touched it.
Interesting. Okay. So we've got some wood. And we've got three saplings now.
Got some sand there.
Cool. So I suggest we start making a cobblestone generator.
Yep. Do you want to do that, or do you want me to?
Well, you can do it, if you're sure you know how to do it.
I'll just double check.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know how to do it now.
Yeah, cool.
So, do you want to put the cobblestone generator here?
Well, not underneath the tree. I suggest we put the tree back over here. I'll dig away some more dirt so the grass can populate the area below.
Can you put some dirt in the chest? I can just mold out a little bit.
Yeah. I'll put everything I've got in the chest. And then I'll plant sapling over here. And then basically I'll just watch you build a cobblestone generator.
We need two levels, I think, don't we? Because you need to dig one hole down there.
That's, you just wasted the dirt block.
No, I didn't look at this. No.
Okay, so the trick is to have the lava and the water not be able to reach each other. So the source blocks. So basically what I usually do is I put the source block up one block, and then it flows down and to the side. And I do the same on the opposite end. And then the water and the lava meets in the middle and produces cobblestone.
I think that you should do the generator, because I'll probably get it wrong.
Okay, I'll put these back for now. Put some dirt. Get some dirt. And then... okay, so I don't want to burn our chest.
Do you want me to move it?
No. Well, yeah, you could move it, yeah. Or, no, it's not in the way right now. Let's just get the generator going. So one of the easiest ways to do it, I think. Man, this has been such a long time. Put one here and here. And then put one here and here.
I've saved a bit of space and put the chest in the floor.
Cool. So I'm guessing that if we put water and lava here, they'll meet in the middle, or will they overflow and will the lava turn into...
I think it's like you put it, then it's like it's supposed to flow down one block until the lava switches it.
Yeah, that's probably better. So can I dig one down here? Yeah, I think I can. Here and here. So put them on the top, then let them flow down one block.
The water.
Yeah, the water and the lava, and then dig away this block here. And then that should get us cobble. So if we put water in the top and lava in the top.
So what's the water there, yeah?
Yeah, exactly. And then do the same over here with the lava.
Oh, this way. Here.
Yeah. No, not here. Uh-oh, and there goes. you still have love. Okay, now put it in this hole here, the top.
Here.
Yeah.
That one.
Yep, that's the one. Okay. Now, if we get ourselves some wood, then I can make a workbench, some more. That's a workbench. Achievement get. And then I'll put it behind the chest over here.
Put and a mess, I don't want
then
to spoil.
Can make some tools. Need some more wood. See, can I make two? Yeah, I can make two pickaxes. Wooden pickaxes.
Oh, a second.
Those are the best.
My internet went.
Where did you go? No, don't leave me.
Oh, I'll join back now. My Minecraft messed up a bit. Like, it automatically shift clicked.
Yeah, that's what you get for cheating on my server. Okay, so... okay, this isn't the most convenient cobblestone generator ever.
It'll do.
In fact, this is pretty terrible. Okay, well, I'm getting some cobblestone right now. Some.
Oh, my gosh, it's loading up.
Oops, I just made obsidian.